I need a drop zone in my house, but I don't have room for one. So I turned my wall niche, whatever you call it, into a drop zone. Now I have a spot for keys, mail, and things that end up on counters in my home.